This is a KCCI editorial.
More than eight decades ago, Jewish immigrant Irving Berlin composed White Christmas. This song, made popular first by Bing Crosby, continues to be a staple every holiday season. I'm sure many of you have it on your holiday playlist. And while a covering of snow this time of year always puts us in the holiday mood, this year our desire for snowflakes goes beyond holiday traditions. We need snow. Recently, KCCI meteorologist Trey Fulbright shared a startling graphic showing the severity of Iowa's drought. For Iowa to clear up the drought deficit due to the lack of rainfall, we would need to get 152 inches of snow this winter, 13 feet. In an average central Iowa winter, we get about a quarter of that amount. This should concern all of us. We may not feel the immediate impact, but come spring, our farmers will be planting crops in soil that desperately needs moisture. Their livelihood, our state economy, depends on crop production. For Iowa to produce some of its primary commodities, we need snow and we need rain. But it's more than Iowa's economy at stake. We've reported on cities across the region that are struggling to manage their water supply. Water is the one thing every one of us needs for our daily survival. So while we may enjoy some of the warmer, sunny December days, they come at a price. It extends our drought. And frankly, we need to do more than dream of a white Christmas. We need real action on water quality and conservation at every level of state and local government. But we can't simply rely on lawmakers. Each of us can do our part to preserve and protect Iowa's water supply. Until then, keep dreaming for snowflakes to fall. We need them.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.